Sarah Rigby, thanks for the stars. How are you? Hello. How are you? Right. Let's go check that out down this end. I don't think this is the way I'm supposed to be going. I clearly don't have the right key. Thanks for the stars. Getting tired now. It's like 5:30 a.m. I don't think there's anything I can do there yet. That's something else completely. Six winged, that's got to be to the, I need to find out how I'm going to get down there. Maybe there? Right. I know I've got the key for that guy's house, so I'm going to check there at least. I'm okay, just tired. I just woke up. Yawn. This is the new, it is the new Resident Evil, indeed. It was released in the UK at least 5.5 hours ago. And I streamed from midnight. And I've been streaming ever since. You've missed some crazy stuff, believe. Maestro's collection, the water wheel. Water wheel weapon? What is that? That's locked. Gunpowder. Am I far into the game? I believe there are four, like, bosses, and I've done two already.
God bless America.
Yo, thanks for the liking the stream. How's it going? Right. So what I need to do is I need to find my way back into that house. Can lockpick this. Wherever this is, there it is.
Thank you, and may God bless America.
Thanks for liking the stream. 7 shotgun ammo. That'll do. This game is awesome so far. I love it. I absolutely love it. There's a house somewhere that I need to, I think it's that. That's right. You go through that house. It is. Well, thanks for the 50 stars. I've got the key. Let me just. It's more like a cross between like Seven, so really creepy horror. And there's werewolves in the game. What's this? More sniper rifle ammo. Yeah, the castle with right, okay. I'll never forget her 5th birthday. It's a clue, clearly. The castle with the tall lady, I've done all that. Now that's, you won't be seeing her again. 5th birthday, somebody's 5th birthday. It's 27/09/17. Twenty-seven, oh nine, 17. Something good. Rifle mag. There's not enough space. Stack items? Nope. Right, I think the best I can do is clear up some space. Oops. Fair enough. Ah, it certainly
Thank
is
you,
equipped
and may God bless America.
to the F2 rifle. There we go. What's that? Poultry handgun ammo. There we go. Can't really pick anything else up. Chem fluid. I can craft one of these. More of these. Couple more of those. I've learnt how how they've you know, I know I can feel when a jump scare's coming. It's designed so that when you know you're relaxed, or you've just made a good this big discovery, and all of a sudden, boom. Right, wait. Right, I need to get there to Moreau. It must be that a bridge. Don't know if I don't know if this is the way. How the hell I get over there? Iron insignia key, which I've got. Maybe that gate unlocks with the iron insignia key. Who knows? We'll see. Right. Now that's locked from the other side. Right, so how'd you get over that side? It's that way clearly, isn't it? It's down there. So, oh, that way. Down from the center of there. Hopefully. Ah. There you go. Why is that on the map? Oh, it's the blight town of Resi 8. Okay. Fair enough. Right, so we're making progress. This is at least the direction we need to be going. That's the well wheel, isn't it? That's what I need. I need whatever device opens that. Torch? Nope. Herb? Nice. Handgun ammo. Don't know how you get those chickens. Oh, that way. Through the mechanical door. Cool. Can I? Nope. What's the point of this? Pipe bomb. Yeah. Die, goddammit. I've run out of freaking... all it took. You'd be surprised because I've maxed out, well, I've so far I've maxed out the damage on this pistol, so it's really good. Right, anything new? Right, basically, I need to go this way. What did that say? What did that say? I didn't catch it. Oh. There you go. I got lucky. Just gotta shoot it. There you go. Oh. Oh. This might look harsh, but I was on a bloody room. Wait a minute. Oh, I think you've got, yeah, you've got to press, you've got to confirm it, I believe. Then confirm, there we go. There you go. I can now make, I can make meals and stuff. I really didn't need to click that to read that sign. It would say something else. Photo of a rare animal. Pig. Photo of a pig. Okay, so this is clearly the way to the, this is the third area in the game. Let's go. Can I craft anything? Just a mine. Okay. Okay. Six winged key. Okay, so I'm gonna guess. Oh, hold on. Oh, you must come back that way. You must come back from the other side. Six winged key. Yeah, so I'm gonna finish this area, get the six winged key, unlock that, and then right up this end somewhere, where was it? It's there, there. It's the six winged unborn key. Okay, no problem.
I'll just be taking this.
What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them.
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you?
This is my territory. I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak!
The hell?
Get out of here.
How do I get out of here? It's a good question. Leave the bolt key in the shack in the mine. Okay. Right. But so this is the bolt key. Maybe I've got to go. I don't know actually. Oh. Shit. Boat key. Did you see a boat? There it is. So, shit. So you're thinking of buying the game? You got it on you. The no-brainer. Right, hold on. Oh, I see. Right, I see. Actually control this boat. Do I get to that? Probably that way. Okay.
What was that?
A giant fish. There's always a bigger fish.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Yo!
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
Stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Yo.
Oh, Stay back!
The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
Great. Miranda is already preparing herself.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you?
Am I supposed to be even? Oh, I see. Scripted.
What am I supposed to do?
Moreau's clinic.
He said the exit's underwater.
Wait a minute. Does it mean that way?
If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Of course there isn't. Turn on the electricity, right.
Welcome.
What's he doing there? Right. Oh, there we go. I can make. Oh, I need one more poultry. I see. Okay.
I've gotten some new stock. This should be enough.
Wait a minute.
Thank you for your. Patronage! If it's just looking, window shop away. Leave this to me. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
Hmm.
please come again. Welcome, Ethan.
Equip now.
Ah, if only you had the funds. Thank you for your patronage.
Yeah, there's no sway on that now at all. Turn on the electricity to the sluice gate. Escape Moreau. Okay. I'll try.